What is up, guys? I'm Naveen, back on a video. In this video, we'll take a look at the comparison between the Galaxy Core and the Moto X Play. So on the Samsung Galaxy Core first generation, we have a 4.3 inches screen with the resolution of 480 by 800 pixels, which is 217 ppi pixel density. On the Moto X Play, we have a 5.5 inch display with a resolution of 1080 by 920 pixels, which is 4.3 ppi pixel density. On the Samsung Galaxy Core, we have an Android OS 4.1.2 Android Jelly Bean. On the Moto X Play, we have the Marshmallow Android 6.0. On the Samsung Galaxy Core first generation, we have a dual core 1.2 GHz processing power. On the Moto X Play, we have a 1.7 GHz processing power. The Samsung Galaxy Core, we have a 5 megapixel camera with the capable recording of 480p. On the Moto X Play, we have a 21 megapixel camera with the capable recording of 1080p. On the Samsung Galaxy Core first generation, we have 1GB RAM with the Snapdragon S4 Play. On the Moto X Play, we have a 2GB RAM with Snapdragon 615. On the Samsung Galaxy Core first generation, we have a 1800 mAh battery. On the Moto X Play, we have a 3630 mAh battery. Samsung Galaxy Core and Moto X Play has same 802.11n Wi-Fi. Samsung Galaxy Core has Bluetooth 3.0. Moto X Play has Bluetooth 4.0. Samsung Galaxy Core first generation has micro SD card up to 64GB. On the Moto X Play, we go up to 128GB. If you want to buy a new phone, I will suggest you to buy the Moto X Play. It's much better than the Samsung Galaxy Core first generation. These two phones are in a budget phone, but I will suggest you to buy the Moto X Play. It's much better phone. So if you have any question, let me know at the comment section down below. So guys, that's enough for me in this video. Like and subscribe if you want to check out these two phones. I have a link down below, the full specification of this phone. Thank you for watching, everybody. Like and subscribe it.